In 1987, 156 people died when Flight 255 crashed. Four-year-old Cecilia was the only one to survive.
The whole world is rooting for Cecilia.
For 26 years, she had more questions than answers. Now, for the first time, Cecilia breaks her silence and wonders why she was the sole survivor. Sole Survivor, Thursday night at 9 Eastern on CNN.